midfield for Liberia, number 8, Marvin Mateus. Clock breaks 26:34.
Yeah.
Arturo Figueroa for Berea. Time for a letter break. The clock does read 20:30.
Come on.
to the Bad Boys. Of England, Gray Wells, and number 14, Leo Damien for Berea.
Yeah!
Goal kick. I'm posting your pictures from today's game. Don't forget to hashtag SCHSL, South Carolina High School League. Hashtag SCHSL with all your photos and social media posts today. 8:34 remaining on the clock. Number 12, Chris Richardson for Bishop England. And number 24, Emiliano Martinez for Berea. clock reads 5:40.
Yeah.
Returns to the field, Arturo Figueroa.
Come on.
Centers the game.
Thank you.
Entering the game, number 13, Daniel Rump for Bishop England. And number 19, Arturo Figueroa for Berea.
Thank you.
20 minutes remaining in the game.
Pressure down!
by the shooting number 8, Marvin Mateus.
Thank you. comes.
Come on!
should be number two, Curtis Johnson.
Thank you. Army, go down! coaches please line up on their sidelines for the trophy presentation. Again, team.
Hey. Now that whatever happens, you look right. Hey. Man, I'm fucking lying.
The season undefeated.
It's great. This game was probably the hardest game that we've had all year. My hat's off to Bishop England. They obviously came to play today. They never let us rest, even with two goals up on us. Us two goals up on them. They came back and they kept fighting back. But I'm proud of these guys because each and every step of the way they stayed with the course, and they didn't veer off and do their own thing. We stayed as a team. Pushed all the way through it in this 110 degree heat. So,
what was harder, the first one or this one?
This one was probably a little bit harder, just because I had to teach them how to handle success. We worked hard for everything that we got this year and last year, but I think along the way we had to keep ourselves humble. Make sure that we get ourselves ready. So that was the hardest part.
His play today, what he can do to take over.
I think today was the passing of the torch. Last year it was Wilbert Perez to Carlos Pacheco, and this year it was Carlos Pacheco to Junior Perez. He went dry last year. He didn't have any goals or assists in the last Upper State state final, and this year he had a goal and an assist in the Upper State, and he had I think four goals here. Mm-hmm. So he came to play today. So.
Thank you, congrats. They kept making that run. One guy kept scoring goals, but I guess you knew because of their tradition they weren't just going to go, hey, here's your title, you're going to make your earn it.
Yes, it definitely made us earn it. Bishop England is a really, really good team. Like I said, my hat's off to them, especially because they came to play. They stayed composed, and they played a very good brand of soccer, which is awesome. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Congratulations to the 2019 class. Here is the champion, the winner of the school.